Have a pleasant day, children. Today in our English class, we are going to see a small story, Zigzag, written by famous Indian writer Asha Nehemia. Asha Nehemia, this story was about a wild parrot which causes commotion in a family. They give shelter to this new pet, but it was unable to adapt to the new situation. So it takes some time, but when it was used properly, when the pet was used properly, they know the real quality of that pet parrot. So we can enter the story. Now let me see a small introduction of the author, Asha Nehemia. She was born in 1958 at Chennai, has lived, studied and worked in 8 different cities and small towns. She is now residing in Bangalore. She has always been interested in writing. Her love for reading made her to study literature in college. Her aim was to become a teacher, but she was interested in writing stories for children. So, Asha Nehemia, she wrote a lot of stories, and some of her stories include The Raja's Mustache, Sir Lolly's Ghost, The Mystery of Secret Umbrella. Her stories have been translated into Hindi, Tamil, Assamese and Bengali. She was best known for her story Vitamin B also. It was taken into a Kannada film. Her other interests are baking, walking, reading and travelling. Most of her stories, the theme is based on fantasy, mystery and adventure. These are the strong elements of her work. Now we can see the story, Zigzag. So, Dr. Ashok, he was the main character who takes the pet parrot under his care. So let me read the story first. Dr. Ashok, T. Krishnan's clinic, usually sounded more like an ancient Chinese torture chamber than a child specialist clinic. This was because the tiny children who were his patients left out a variety of blood-curdling yells and ear-splitting sobs. So first, in the introduction, she brings out, gives a picture of Dr. Krishnan's clinic, child clinic. Ma, you have seen child specialist clinic, in which we can hear the sounds, the crying sounds of children, because even adults are afraid of injections, the tablets and everything. When we see a clinic, we will be not in our normal manner. So the children are also afraid, and we can hear only the shouting of the children. Blood curdling yells means here Rakatai Uraya Vaikum Satam. They will shout. And ear splitting sobs. Sobs means cry. So the whimpering sound of the children is always heard in his clinic. So he is introducing his clinic as an ancient Chinese torture chamber. So in that torture chamber, how they treat like that, in this clinic the children are shouting. So ஏன்னா சில பிள்ளைங்க அடிபட்டு வந்திருக்கும், அந்த காயங்களில் அந்த குழந்தைகளோட கதற சத்தம் எப்பவுமே என்ன செஞ்சுட்டு இருக்குமா கேட்டுட்டு இருக்கும். அந்த மாதிரி ஒரு இது பொதுவாகவே நம்மளும் பார்த்துருக்கோம் லைஃப்ல. இட்ஸ் ஆல் பிகாஸ் மை பேஷண்ட்ஸ் ஆர் மேக்கிங் சோ மச் நாய்ஸ் அண்ட் கிரைங் சோ லவுட்லி. ஹி அப்பாலஜைஸ் டு ஹிஸ் வைஃப் ஒன் ஈவினிங் தட் சோமு குடின்ட் ஹியர் மீ ப்ராப்பர்லி. He rang me in the clinic to ask whether we could keep this Zigzag with us when he leaves for Alaska. And now Somu thinks I said yes, even though I clearly said no. I know you are busy getting your painting ready for your exhibition next. Stop that. So, Ashok T. Krishnan, he is calling to his wife. And he apologized. Apologized means asking excuse. He asked his wife, because he was informing about his friend, Dr. Somu's pet. He is explaining to her. When Somu called him, he could not hear to his telephone call because of the sound which was heard in his clinic. So Dr. Somu asked Dr. Krishnan to keep his pet parrot Zigzag because he was going to Alaska for his official work. Somu thought that his friend T. Krishnan accepted his proposal, but Dr. Krishnan said no. He is explaining to his wife that he never said accepted the proposal of Somu, but Somu was mistaken, and he is consoling his wife that she can get ready. She was a painter, she was an artist, so she was painting a painting for his for her next exhibition. So இதுல என்ன இந்த பேராகிராஃப்ல என்னன்னா அவர் வந்து வைஃபை சமாதானப்படுத்துறாரு. ஏன்னா டாக்டர் சோமு வந்து இவரோட க்ளோஸ் ஃப்ரெண்ட், அவர் வந்து அலாஸ்கா போறதுனால ஜிக்ஸாக வந்து பாத்துக்கிடணும்னு சொல்றாரு. கேர்ல பெட் பேரட்டை வந்து சர்வென்ட்ஸால பார்க்க முடியாது, அதனால உங்க வீட்டுல விட்டுட்டு போலான்னு அவர் பெர்மிஷன் கேக்குறப்ப இவர் அந்த குழந்தைங்க சவுண்ட்ல நோன்னு தான் சொல்றாரு. பட் அது வந்து மிஸ் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் பண்ணி என்ன செஞ்சிடறாங்க, எஸ் அக்செப்ட் பண்றதா சோமு எடுத்துக்கிறாங்க. ஸோ இவர் வந்து ஒய்ஃபை வந்து சமாதானப்படுத்தணும் அப்படின்னா தான் when he gets the permission of his wife means only he can give an entry to that pet parrot in his house. Zigzag interrupted their 9-year-old daughter Maya. At that time the doctor's small daughter, 9-year-old, she was 9-year-old, she came in the middle. Zigzag, she asked, isn't that Uncle Somu's prized giant green and gold fighting beetle, the one that spits deadly poison straight into its opponent's eye? The child curiously asked, Maya curiously asked. So Zigzag means they are not known, they do not know that it was a pet parrot, but they were asking. She was imagining whether it was Uncle Somu's giant green and gold fighting beetle means bandun chunola. பொன் வண்டு மாதிரி அந்த தங்க சண்டையிலும் வண்டு அப்படின்னு நினைக்கிறாங்க. ஏன்னா அது வந்து ஆப்பனண்டோட முகத்துல வந்து பாய்சனை ஸ்பீக் பண்ணும். அவள் சிக்ஸாக்னோடனே பொண்ணு என்ன நினைக்கிறான்னா அது பீட்டர்னு நினைக்கிறான். நோ நோ கரெக்டர் ஹர் ஓல்டர் பிரதர் அர்வின், ஐ ஷைனிங் இன் பியூர் டிலைட், த பீட்டில் இஸ் கால் ஸ்பிட் ஃபயர், ஜிக்ஸாக் மஸ்ட் பி அங்கிள் சோமுஸ் பெட் நேம், த ஆப்பிரிக்கன் சைட் வைண்டர், you know, the one that slithers zigzag all over his house. So they are imagining that her older brother replied, his name was Arvind, his eyes shined in a pure delight. He said that it was not a beetle, the beetle's name was Spitfire. I think Zigzag must be the African snake, African sidewinder pet snake. It slithers all over the house, so they named it a zigzag. Zigzag means moving here and there. You are both quite mistaken, their father hastened to explain, seeing his wife's horrified expression. Zigzag is the most harmless, unusual and lovable bird. Apparently it was bred by a genuine African witch doctor who gifted it to Somu when he, being a child specialist like me, cured the witch doctor's son while he was touring the deepest jungles of equatorial Africa last month. Somu says the bird is an absolute treasure and a real help. It is his favorite pet, you know. So Dr. Somu, not Dr. Krishnan, tried to explain his daughter and son. He explained both are quite mistaken. Zigzag is not a lovable bird, it's not a beetle or snake. It was a harmless, lovable bird, unusual bird. We haven't seen that because it was gifted by an African witch daughter. When he was on his tour to Africa, he caught the child of that doctor. So, Somu says that the bird is an absolute treasure and a real help. In his clinic, it helped him more. So, it will be a help for Dr. Krishnan also. In this way, he is thinking and gifting. Asking him to take care of the pet for some days during his absence.